This is not for the faint-hearted, this life, in any way, shape, or form. I had a roommate who moved out, as I was just mentioning. We did a lot of things together. And she decided that she wanted to move, and she ended up living in Texas. And she's a very successful salesperson, and, you know, she's married, and I don't think she misses it. It's a really cutthroat existence, and there's a lot of rejection. You're not getting a paycheck every Friday. Nobody's getting a paycheck. Even movie stars aren't getting a paycheck every Friday. I have friends that are multimillionaires, and then their show ends, and they're like, oh my gosh, I still have three assistants to pay. I'm